Hello and welcome to today's edition of Extraordinary Outcomes. I'm Shubhanjan Sarkar, your host and founder of PitchLink, the buyer-seller engagement platform. Our guest today is Laura Cesari, founder of the research firm Supply Chain Insights. As an enterprise strategist, Laura focuses on the changing face of enterprise technologies. Her research is designed for the early adopter seeking first mover advantage.
In the last decade, procurement has become more of an island within manufacturing, and we have automated procurement to make it more efficient, but in the process, we've made it less effective. So our planning processes in our manufacturing don't really go into material buying. They basically stop with manufacturing constraints down to finite scheduling. And we're very dependent on MRP, which MRP is in the operational executional horizon. And so a lot of the, you know, basics around aggregate buying, supplier development have been lost over the last decade, sadly. And, you know, when I work with companies and I ask them to draw, you know, the supply chains within their manufacturing organizations, most companies have a trend that they're starting to draw out procurement as kind of an island, right? That the only connection is MRP, and that the evolution of the CPO against the supply chain leader, we've become much more functional, and the focus on purchase price variance will throw the supply chain out of balance.